One of the lessons in Parsha Shlach that we see is that perspective is truly everything. And we learn that lesson from the Meraglim, the spies who were sent to spy out the land of Israel for the Jewish people, in a positive sense, to be able to tell the Jewish people how special the land of Israel was. And the spies come back and instead give this terrible report about the land. And one of the things that they say is the following. Ha'aretz, the land asher avarnu ba'lasurosa, the land that we went to and we spied out. Eretz ocheles yoshevehahi. It's a land that devours its inhabitants. V'chol ha'am asher ra'inu b'socha anshei midos. And the people that we saw there were huge. Rashi here is so incredibly powerful as far as giving us perspective. Rashi explains as follows. What do they mean when they said it was an Eretz Ocheles Yosheveh, that it was a land that devoured its people? B'chol makom she'avarnu mitzanum kovrei mesim. Everywhere we went, we saw funerals. We saw burials. We thought to ourselves, people can't even live here. This is what kind of a land it is. Look what's happening. Everyone is dying left and right. That's the first part of Rashi. And so the Meraglim concluded just by what they saw with their naked eye is that everyone is dying. That's why there are so many funerals. But Rashi continues and says, it's all about perspective. It's all about how you want to look at things. Because Rashi says, V'akadosh Baruch Hu asa l'tova. Hashem made it that on that day that the Meraglim were traveling, he made it that there were so many funerals, kedei letardam be'evlam, v'lo yitnu leiv le'elu, so that the inhabitants of the land of Israel were busy, would be busy in their mourning, would be busy in going to all the funerals and the burials, and they wouldn't even realize that there were people who were spying out the land. So Hashem did this in order to save the mission of the Meraglim, to make sure that the Meraglim were not discovered. And instead, the Meraglim, the spies, because of their perspective, because of the negative mindset in which they first started their trip and remained with them for its entirety, they saw this idea of the funerals as being something that represented the fact that the land was a land in which people could not live. In fact, the opposite was true. The land was a land in which people could thrive. But because of the narrow-mindedness of how the Meraglim looked and perceived the situation, ultimately, they brought back this terrible report about the land of Israel. So this really teaches us a lesson in life about our perspective, that sometimes if we look at something one way and we only look at it with a negative monotone, with a negative angle, then it will be negative. If we see something and there might be some negativity in it, but we look a little bit deeper and we try to see the positive side to it, then we'll be able to experience it as something which is positive. May we be zochem, may we merit to learn from the mistakes of the Meraglim. And when it comes to Eretz Yisrael, when it comes to all facets of our lives, that we should be able to look at it with the right eye. Thank you for listening and have a good Shabbos.